And he raised his head and looked upon the people, and with great voice said, When love beckons, follow, though the path sometimes seems steep and hard. Yield and let the soft wings enfold you, though the sword, hidden among the pinions, may cut deep. When the voice speaks to you, believe, though the voice may shatter your dreams as the north wind lays waste the garden. For as love is your growth, so it is your pruning. As it ascends to your height and caresses your tenderest branches that quiver in the sun, so it shall descend to your roots and shake them in their clinging to the earth. All these things shall love do unto you, that you may know the secrets of your heart, and in that knowledge become a fragment of life's heart. Go into the seasonless world, where you shall laugh not all your laughter, and weep not all your tears. For love gives naught but itself, and takes naught but from itself. Think not you can direct the course of love, for if it finds you worthy, will direct your course. Love has no desire but to fulfill itself, to melt and be like a running brook that sings its melody for eternity.